I'm using Lewitt's MTP440 dynamic mic to capture the sound coming off the front of the speaker. With an open back cabinet, sound doesn't just leave the front of the speaker, it's also ejected from the back. By setting up a condenser microphone, in this case a Lewitt LCT440, at the back of the speaker, I can capture what's going on there. Now all we need to do is mix in the level of the rear mic just enough to fatten up the sound of the front microphone.